Good morning, Interboro. Please rise and salute the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now, stay tuned for this edition of K-Scope.
Hi, this is Rachel Nowrowski with today's edition of Kaleidoscope. Juniors, please ensure to complete your college fair reflection survey in Naviance. This counts as one of your required college and career artifacts for graduation. All 8 artifacts are due by May 7th. Prom tickets are on sale. They are $30 for seniors, only 12 to 3. You must be passing all of your classes to participate. If you're not passing all of your classes by June 3rd, you will not receive your tickets during graduation rehearsal and your money will be refunded. See Mrs. Ladislaw or Mrs. Fiorelli for tickets. They accept cash or check in room 236. Make checks out to Interboro High and put Prom 2021 in the memo. May is Mental Health Awareness Month. Talking about mental health can give us freedom to seek help, find people who can relate, and move toward well-being. Let's continue the conversation about mental health. Together, we can work to stop the stigma surrounding issues many of us face. Talk to someone if you are struggling. Your guidance team is here to help.
This is Haley with Borough Birthdays. On Wednesday, May 5th, we have Alana D'Angelo, Molly Day, Jacob Douglas, Michael Hanna, Max Love, Zachary Quinn Lutz, Logan Stewart. On Thursday, May 6th, we have Jaden Condon, Mackenzie Caroli, Mr. Beckett. Have a very happy Borough Birthday.
Hi everybody, Stuco President Frank Parker here with a very important announcement. These awesome purple iBook shirts are on sale in the activities office for $5. All proceeds from these amazing shirts go to Children's Hospital of Philadelphia. So be sure to stop by and pick up a shirt.
Hello there. I am Aiden Doherty, and I'm a budding student filmmaker. My arch nemesis and teacher, Mr. Herman, thinks I'm not good enough to film an advertisement. How dare he? Do you understand the level of importance I put into my work? I use the most artistic, most amazing camera shots and angles you have ever seen. This will be my magnum opus, my greatest masterpiece of all time. And nobody can say otherwise, or else they are frauds. Frauds! Well, I hope you enjoy it. Masterpiece.
Hi, this is Ashton Ray S. I'm of course Scoop Man with today's weather. On Wednesday today, a high of 76 degrees with a big old thunderstorm, but Thursday, partly sunny, but pretty nice to come outside, enjoy this fresh air on Thursday, and it'll be high of 65 degrees, and of course, there's a food truck behind me. Burgers. I love them. Anyway, this is Scoop Man rolling out.
My life! Sophomores and juniors, the Pennsylvania Free Enterprise Week is a unique and challenging program that provides a hands-on opportunity to learn about business and our free enterprise system. This program opens doors for students to learn what it takes to succeed in our fast-paced world filled with endless changes and challenges. You will receive practical tools and knowledge that will help you determine your career path while making lifelong connections and friendships. If you're interested, check out the video from Interboro graduate Wyatt McDevitt as he shares his experience in the program. The video and additional information on how to apply is located in the Guidance Schoology course as well as the sophomore and junior groups in Schoology.
What's up, guys? My name is Wyatt. I'm a student at Cornell University, and I graduated Interboro back in 2018. I just wanted to take a second and talk about the Pennsylvania Free Enterprise Week program. basically what it is, it's a week-long program at Lycoming College that invites over 1,000 high school students from all over the state to basically get together and compete in this massive team competition. In this competition, you and your team are essentially creating and running a simulated business, where by the end of the week, the best company is voted on by these experienced business professionals. But, you know, other than that, there's still a bunch of other fun activities like sports competitions and movie nights that really just allow you to unwind, meet other students, and just enjoy your summer. If you guys have any questions, you know, reach out to your guidance counselors or even shoot me an email and I'll get right back to you when I can. But thanks, guys, and I wish you all the best.
Those are all the announcements we have for today. Have a great day in a row.